Oh, damn.
Look at that, screwing up already.
Right here.
Oh, I know that much. Except you have a problem putting it in a hole.
You're not using. There we go.
Don't that lock in a certain way, that wheel? See what I meant today by him now?
See what?
Did you see what I meant by him today though? Took 2.5 minutes to get the wheels on.
Yeah, man. Fucking sucks. Always hit that button. What the fuck is this thing?
That's all we got, buddy.
Hey. Always make sure that
blades are down.
Some people like to put it underneath there. Don't do that because it bugs the fuck out of me.
Okay. Does it affect the way I'll cut it too?
Nope.
It just bugs you?
Ah.
Don't really matter, does it?
That's what I'm aware of. I've never noticed anything different about it, so. Okay. Down.
Didn't know there was a spot for that. I said I didn't know there was a spot for that.
Yep.
That needs to go over. At least that's what Dorian said.
Oh, dang, I said you put it over.
Okay, I guess not. Hey, are we gonna be in a better mood tomorrow? Are we still gonna be a little bitch tomorrow? Just saying. Hey! Don't forget I'm leaving at 10 tomorrow. 5? Or 4, I mean? It all depends how tired I am. Oh, that piece has to go on before that.
Oh, thank you. I will put that on my
thing. So in other words, that piece has to go on before that thing. Sometime today, Ian wants me to take the CVL for the saw. Because apparently you gotta be certified to use it.
Yep. Should be. Okay, I see.